I'm here in Sonning. They're preparing for the Sonning Scarecrow Trail, which is going to take place over the May Bank Holiday weekend. We've got a sneak preview of what you can see. Please tell me a little bit about what's going to happen over the Bank Holiday weekend in Sonning.
Well, on the Sunday and Monday we have a scarecrow trail with over 50 scarecrows scattered around the village. We have 5 gardens open to the public. It costs £5 to get in per adult to get into the gardens. Children are free, and there is parking in Sonning Lane and in Charville Lane and also at the mill at Sonning.
And what kind of scarecrows will people be able to see?
Oh, well, there's a wide variety. We seem to be going a bit on an animal theme this time. We've got sheep, we've got rabbits, we've got a dinosaur, we've also got Henry VIII, we've got a Star Wars character, and many, many more.
So the villagers have really rallied round to make this a successful event.
Yes, they always do, yes. And the money is used within the community for good causes.